we just came over to the Cheddar's to get something to eat and hang out with some friends that we haven't seen in a while. But it's getting warmer outside, so we got some more Filipino parties coming up. Stay tuned. Oh, that's good. Thank you. How you doing?
Hi. Hello. Hi.
Here, let's check the plants out now, because they were leaning over because they were a lack of water. Look at that. It's back up. And when I water these, this is how I do it. I fill the sink up with water, let the water absorb, and then I pour water into the pot. And I use warm water. I do not use cold water. So that's a little secret that I use. They're looking good now. Yeah, it's a warm day. I just came out to check the garden. See if anything's happening out here. Oh, look, the tulips are coming up. Yeah, it's pretty warm today. The grass is getting green. Salad bay. This right here, I'm just gonna take it outside and plant it. Hopefully they'll sprout. I'm sure they will. I'm gonna take this stick and just kind of mark off this section here. I think I wanna put some beans right there. Just like that. Just like that, and cover it up. And it's left over. You know, this was grown from the ground, so it can go back into the ground. I'll save these for next time. Or maybe in a couple, 3 or 4 weeks, I'll plant some more. Then that way they will keep growing. We'll see how that do.